The stretch run to the playoffs begins tonight, live from the U.S. Airways Center in downtown Phoenix. The Suns go after their fifth straight win. The Suns squaring off against the Boston Celtics. West, who played at St. Joseph's, misses from outside. West was very good last night. He was 4 or 5 behind the line.
Well, a real talented player. This is a Boston team that's only won 5 times on the road. But you know, Gary, when you have a player like Paul Pierce who can put up 50 points in a game, they're very dangerous.
And there is Shawn Marion having this career year at the start of the night, averaging 21.1 points a game. And he starts the Suns out with a 2.
Who isn't having their career game for a career year for Phoenix?
It's been a remarkable run. As there is a shot by Pierce missing. Pierce had 30 points last night. We mentioned 6 straight 30-point games. And there's Boris Diaw, lost the handle, bailed out by Nash. Marion from the corner, the 3, it goes! Remarkable 3, and Marion proud to own the 3-point zone. There's Rafe LaFrenz, he can shoot it from outside. He's got excellent range for a big 6'11" center. Nash brings it down quickly to Boris Diaw. 0-for-3 is Boston in the early going. Marion ducks inside, and he's going to be fouled. Nobody can run with Marion, and that is the most accurate statement you could possibly make. He is the fastest guy in the league. He just scored now. Another point in this game to make it 6-0. Coming in here, he has 40 double-doubles. That's number 1 in the NBA. Paul Pierce at 6'6", grew up in Inglewood, California. He goes inside, ball deflected out. It'll be Celtics ball with 17 to shoot. Diaw into the corner to Barbosa, 3. Not able to hit this one. Rebound by Marion. The Matrix is everywhere.
Well, you're right. Leandro misses a 3, which he rarely does these days. And Shawn, with that athletic ability, crashes the offensive board and gets an easy one.
Here's Shawn Marion, 5 on the shot clock. Out it comes to Nash with 3, with 2. Nash goes inside. He beat the shot clock. He hit the rim, and Marion cleans up with the left hand. Marion in the early going has 4 rebounds and 11 assists. He's going to try to add with a 3, and he does. And Marion is proud to own the 3-point zone. Here is Gomes now pulling up, and Gomes not able to get the shot to go. Nash comes down with a rebound. Steve Nash in the early going now has 1 assist, 2 points of the ball game. Out to Marion. Puts it on the floor to the hole, and he's fouled en route. I don't know if he can be any quicker or faster. Paul Pierce loses the handle. Barbosa comes up 3-on-1. Green is back. Barbosa. Marion takes it home. Heck of a win last night for us, Doc Rivers said, in that win against the Utah Jazz. Here's Marion with the 3, and Marion with the 3. He is proud to own the 3-point zone, and Fulton Homes donates another $150 to Suns Charities, and Marion is 3 of 3, Dan, behind the line. And here now is Marion with the steal. He's 4th in the league and steals, and he gets the shot to go. And Marion with 23 points now in this game. In that first half, we have 6 lead changes, 2 ties. Pierce tries to go in, has it rejected, but it comes back to West. We have a 10-point game now with 8:26 left to go in the
almost
third
quarter. Almost didn't get that Bud Light out.
I know, you're really letting me down. Here is Marion from outside, misses his shot, gets his own rebound. Great hustle. He is just out hustling, out quicking everybody.
Well, that's a guy you just got to put a body on. I mean, if you don't get the rebound, you can't let a guy like Shawn Marion roam the paint, because he's going to get an offensive rebound with his quickness and his ability to jump.
West goes in, hands up beautifully to Gomes. I tell you, Delonte West is a real thing.
Yeah, that time Kurt Thomas did his job. He left his man to stop the drive. Roger Bell should have sunk down to stop that layup, and Shawn Marion stays hot.
Another 3, and Marion proud to own the 3-point zone. Up it comes now to Marion. Marion backs out. LaFrenz on him. Marion's got to go inside. I tell you, LaFrenz looked like he was nailed to the floor.
Well, you know, he had no chance whatsoever. No way a guy like that's going to stay with Shawn Marion.
That's a steal by Marion to Nash. Nash right down the center. Marion cleans it up.
Well, Shawn not only did a good job getting the steal, he gave it to his point guard. Nobody stopped Steve Nash. Went all over the basket. Steve having a tough time tonight putting it in the hole, but Shawn Marion there to get the offensive rebound.
Diaw into the corner to Marion. Marion, 3, no. And look who tracks it down. Shawn Marion just beat everybody to the ball. He has a double-double now, 32 points and 10 rebounds.
Well, he shot that one so high, he could have brought rain. And like you said, he just hustled everybody and secured the offensive rebound, got it to Nash for the last shot.
And the crowd applauding the effort by the Matrix. 6 seconds left in the quarter. Bell into Marion. He's going to be hammered by Gerald Green with 2.5 seconds left. I think he may have a career night before this is all over. He's approaching that in a hurry as he gets his free throw to go, 79-62. House brings it out to Barbosa, 10 on the shot clock. Barbosa lost the handle. Saved by the Matrix. He's been everywhere, omnipresent. He's done it all. He now has 37 points in the game. Marion with a big three-point play. It couldn't have come at a better time, and he's 1 point off of his career high with 38. Barbosa, beautiful pass to Marion, and that's a career high now. 40 points for Shawn Marion.
I'm not sure exactly how you lose Shawn Marion, especially after the game he's having. Wide open, good pass by Barbosa. Nobody there for the Celtics at all.
Nash, as they switch out, Scalabrini on him. Mismatch inside. West trying to guard D out. Marion floats. He'll go to the line. 92-85. Marion with the free throws now has 42 points. What a game tonight by this guy.
If the Matrix can get 50.
West had it partially blocked. Marion's going to add to his total 44. And what a nice exclamation point on this game. Terrific game.
Brilliant game. Get out of here.
103-91. Let's head to Marley's. As the shot going for West, and West now has 30 points in the game. Okay, Thunder Dan, enjoyed it as always.
You're the best, baby.